it look like without any sort of infrared. I'll watch it light up with the infrared. It's hard for me to hold. It's just kind of a temporary arrangement at the moment, but I've got a motion-sensitive light, a motion-activated driveway alarm that activates whenever there's a rat nearby. I've got a little feeding trough over here. You can't see it, but there's a rat trap hidden inside of that. It's pretty... this is hard to hold. Sorry. That is what it looks like. That's the night vision system that I put on. You can see the my wife's garden's got some chicken wire, so you can see the detail that it's able to pick up. Looks like if the infrared camera mounted on it, it'll aim with the gun, so right now I'm just holding it, so it's a little bit awkward. I apologize. Now, I'm not an expert, but in my opinion, that's totally serviceable. Alright, I'll see if I can move this around a little bit. I have to find a way to do a quick clamp on this light or camera housing.